India is expanding its naval fleet with advanced warships, submarines, and support vessels. Now, these new platforms will enhance stealth, firepower, and multi-role capabilities. Now, with these cutting-edge technology and these superior combat systems, it will strengthen the Navy's strategic reach and boost operational effectiveness. So today, let's have a look at the 12 upcoming naval vessels of India. At number 1, the Project 17B class frigate. Our next generation frigates, there are planned stealth guided missile frigates for the Indian Navy. They follow the Nilgiri class and will have enhanced firepower and strike capabilities. Each ship will feature at least 48 VLSLs for Barak 8, Project Kusha, BrahMos, and LR-LACM indigenous technology cruise missiles. They are expected to use an indigenous fire control radar. Advanced indigenous weapon system will also be integrated. The displacement of this ship may reach 8,000 tons. The design prioritizes stealth, advanced sensors, and networking. Their cost is approximately 9,994 crore or US $1.1 billion per ship. At number 2, the S-5 class submarine. This is a planned nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarine for the Indian Navy. It will be twice the size of the Arihant class with a displacement of around 13,500 tons. Production is expected to begin by 2027. The submarines will carry 12 to 16 K-6 submarine launch ballistic missiles. Each K-6 missiles will be equipped with multiple independently targetable re-entry vehicles, MIRVs. The design aims to enhance India's sea-based nuclear deterrence. The S-5 will feature advanced stealth and survivability. It represents a significant upgrade in range and firepower over previous SSBNs. At number 3, the next generation offshore patrol vessels, NGOPVs. This is a class of 11 ships of the Indian Navy. They will have a displacement of 2,500 to 2,900 tons and a length of 105 to 110 meters. With a speed of over 25 knots, they will feature advanced systems and a hangar for one HAL Dhruv. The helipad will support 15-ton helicopter and UAV operations. These vessels will also perform mine warfare using WVs and autonomous mine-laying vehicles. At number 4, the next generation corvette NGC. This is a planned class of 8 anti-surface warfare corvettes for the Indian Navy. They will be equipped with advanced anti-ship and land attack missiles like BrahMos. The design will incorporate stealth features, reducing radar cross-section, infrared, acoustic, and magnetic signatures. These ships aim to enhance the Navy's strike capabilities. Number 5, the Project 75 India or P-75I. This is a military acquisition program under India's Ministry of Defense MOD for the procurement of advanced diesel electric submarines for the Indian Navy. The program aims to acquire 6 next generation submarines with air independent propulsion AIP for enhanced endurance. These submarines will feature advanced stealth, superior sensors, potent weaponry, including land attack. The project seeks to boost indigenous submarine building capabilities under the Make in India initiative, New Water Jet Fast Attack Craft and WJFAC. Number 6, the Samarta class multipurpose vessel. This is a series of 2 advanced ships under construction for the Indian Navy. Built by Larsen & Toubro at Kattupalli shipyard, they will provide a cost-effective solution for multiple naval roles. These vessels will support maritime surveillance, patrol, and recovery. They will also operate aerial, surface, and underwater targets for gunnery and ASW exercises. The MPVs will be the first of their kind in the Indian Navy's fleet. Number 7, the HSL fleet support vessels. They are a series of 5 fleet tankers planned for the Indian Navy. They will be built by Hindustan Shipyard HSL, Vishakhapatnam, and Larsen & Toubro at Kattupalli shipyard. Designed indigenously by HSL, these ships will replenish naval vessels with fuel, food, and supplies. Each vessel will be 230 meters long with a displacement of 45,000 tons. Making them the heaviest in the fleet. They will be the second largest Indian Navy vessels in operation before 2030. The ships will be armed with anti-ship, anti-submarine, and CIWS systems. At number 8, the Multi-Role Support Vessel Program, MRSV. The Indian Navy's Landing Platform Dock Procurement, formerly the MRSV program, aims to acquire amphibious warfare vessels. These ships will enhance the Navy's capabilities in amphibious operations, disaster response, humanitarian assistance, and auxiliary duties. The initiative strengthens India's naval power projection and operational flexibility. Number 9. The Indian Navy Swimmer Delivery Vehicle, or Special Operations Vessel SOV. This is a planned class of midget submarines. The Navy will acquire at least 5 SDVs for underwater special operations. These submarines will be used by Marcos for covert missions. They will enhance the Navy's capability in stealthy underwater warfare and reconnaissance. At number 10, the Next Generation Destroyers, NGD, or Project P-18. They are planned stealth-guided missile destroyers for the Indian Navy. They will follow the Vishakhapatnam class and feature advanced weaponry. The ships will be equipped with surface-to-air and anti-ballistic missiles under Project Kusha. They will also carry surface-to-surface and anti-ship missiles. Additional defense systems may include directed energy weapons and Maurich ATDS. The destroyers will have a displacement of 10,000 tons. They are designed for enhanced firepower, stealth, and network-centric warfare. The NGD class will significantly boost the Indian Navy's blue water capabilities. At number 11, the INS Vishal, or Indigenous Aircraft Carrier 3, IAC-3. This is a planned aircraft carrier for the Indian Navy. It will be built by Cochin Shipyard Limited and will be India's third indigenously constructed carrier. The design will be entirely new, with significant upgrades over INS Vikrant. Vishal will have a larger size and displacement of 65,000 tons. An electromagnetic aircraft launch system, AMALS, and a counterbar configuration is under consideration. It is expected to be a flat-top carrier, enhancing aircraft operations. The carrier aims to improve the Navy's power projection and blue water capabilities. Number 12, the Nilgiri-class frigate. A Project P-17A are stealth-guided missile frigates for the Indian Navy. The class consists of 7 vessels, with the lead ship commissioned in January 2025. The remaining 6 will enter service in the coming years. These frigates feature advanced stealth and low radar observability. They carry 1 HAL Dhruv or Sea King Mark 42B helicopter. For anti-surface warfare, they are armed with 8 VLS launch BrahMos missile reaching speeds of Mach 3. An upgraded Automolaris 76mm naval gun is included for anti-missile and anti-aircraft roles. The Nilgiri class enhances the Navy's multi-role combat capabilities. And with this, we've come to the end of today's video. But don't forget to hit that notification and subscription button, and we'll see you guys again in our next video. Bye-bye.